I position get it.
Get out of my way!
Clear the damn road, you vermin!
Die! Die!
I am ready to speak of my dream.
Of course, Deliverer. But first, you must help me.
How?
I have visions of danger. A dark cloud looms over three heads. An adventurer, a philanderer, and a beggar are all at risk.
What would I do for them?
Give each an amulet to guard against the darkness. One may be found near the Great Temple. One in its eastern district, and one in the tunnels that wind below it. I'll wait for you by the docks, at the basin of the Great Temple.
Not to draw attention here.
Hey! What?
Hey!
Emba Atank! Adhiabu!
There you are!
He sent help! Thank the gods! Ready for a fight, Magi?
Always.
Over here! Come, brothers!
That is done.
Freedom!
Hurry,
You are quite the fighter.
I do my best. They caught me off guard the first time.
The seer offers this amulet to keep you from further harm.
My children cannot eat a stone.
I cannot do more for you than this. May your luck change course.
Pardon my rudeness. You have already risked yourself to save me. As long as I am alive, my family still has a chance.
These are the tunnels the seer mentioned. I'm on the right track.
Wait a minute! Feels like something is watching us. Damn it!
Shit! Trouble here! Alarm!
Let's not relax. No kills on our side today, all right?
What? Kill you!
Thank you.
Too late to save this one. Divine ones, circle around him. May this amulet preserve his calm.
We're innocent!
So long, Retta!
Simba out.
Get out of the way!
That would be a lie.
Set aside your pride. I will carry you.
We cannot fail our mission!
Nothing to reward you with, except my thanks.
I will claim my reward elsewhere. The seer sends this amulet. His visions show you are in need of protection.
Why would I need this piece of junk?
Just take it so we can conclude our business.
Fine. I suppose wearing it will make my mother happy.
That is all three amulets given out. Now to return to the seer.
Masters of craftsmen, forgive me. I was sure it was he who had brought down the curse upon Memphis.
Many thought the same. It is no mark against you.
Have you delivered the amulets?
Yes. One arrived too late to protect its bearer.
Which?
The adventurer. He met a lonely end, bitten by a snake.
This is sad news. All the same, I consider your debt paid. A sacred island lies farther in the embrace of Mother Nile. Bring me there, and I will tear aside the curtain that shrouds your nightmares. Now, Deliverer, tell me what you saw.
I saw what has lain behind my eyes every night for the past year. It begins with a sandstorm. I rise to my feet, walk a corridor of ruins, passing into the Hall of Judgment. There. There, a twin of myself places a black stone heart onto the scales of my heart. It is then that the god snake strikes. Apep, lion.
Let us begin again.
It is then the god snake strikes. Apep, larger than a mountain, larger than reason. A bow of light appears in my hand.
Deliverer, would you be free of the curse that plagues your sleep? There is a ritual that will banish it from your mind forever.
Yes. Do it then.
Go beneath the waters south of here, and bring up the statue of Khnum from the sunken temple of Ramses. With this likeness of the great potter to hand, the ritual can be performed.
Back to the seer. Here is the statue.
Hnum, sculptor of children. He will battle Apep in your place. This ritual needs your mind's strength. Sit by my side and meditate as I speak with the gods. Grow, O light!
Gone. How did he leave the island?